is an urgent health message from the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services. A biological threat has been confirmed in your area.
Need one of them Slim Jims.
It's been a while.
Never mind.
You are the light at the end of the tunnel.
somebody looted their bodies.
Better you than me. No way, no how.
Listen to me. We just can't. They'll find us if we stop.
Finding cool crab makes it all worth it.
Well, that was a waste of time.
New York, New York, you are listening to Rick Falassi and wouldn't you know it, the tri-state area's favorite pirate radio podcast. Probably its only pirate radio podcast. Now, we've talked about the JTF, the Joint Task Force that's made up of city cops and first responders. They've made a pretty big difference in a lot of neighborhoods since this whole crazy mess got started. But just like food, water, sanity, and clean underwear, the JTF are a handy resource we just don't got enough of. And you know what they say? Nature abhors a vacuum. And my sources tell me somebody's trying to step into that breach. Somebody military. I'm talking PMC people, private military company types, who get sent into Manhattan to protect the rich folks' stuff and found themselves trapped here with the rest of us. So, did they pitch in and play nice? Hell no. These last man battalion Ubotses and their CO, some knucklehead named Bliss, decided Manhattan died and made them king. And since they got guns and the tanks and their shiny uniforms, they're taking their nickel and dime fashion bullshit to the streets. Our streets.
I've got a situation here. One of the nurses found... Backup. We'll have to reestablish a connection to...
Yo, check this out.
You are now entering a safe area.
It's your Uncle Ricky. We need to talk. Cause I'm afraid I'm starting to lose it. This shit.
Warning. You are exiting the safe area.
See this guy? Get this fool running.
Sick of the fucking whiners. You can do all the cop killing you want here.
Wipe them out, goddammit!
What the fuck is the matter with them?
Out of there! that cover! Got to pay the price!
He's down!
It's over! It'll make my day to waste you! Ain't no holding back! You? Bullshit!
Belong here.
Back up. We'll have to reestablish a connection.
I've got a situation here. One of the nurses found... Thank you. I've got a situation here. Signal.
Readings indicate this area is safe. Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
assholes like you is why this city is dying.
I've got a situation here.
Too bad for you.
Warning, you are now leaving the safe area.
Something left in this dam.
Wait to put my feet up and take a break. This patrol has been...
This Black Friday, you can sleep in.
Black market all over the region. Retailers are...
When we were activated, we knew the situation was bad. Worse than anyone knew. We are an elite, highly skilled group of embedded agents. They only call us when everything else has failed. We have no rules. We have no limits. Our job is to protect what remains.
We are your co-workers. We are your neighbors. We might even be your friends.
But when we get the call,
we leave everything behind.
We are
the Division.
Intelligent system analytic computer is activated. All ISAC systems are confirmed online. Take cover at the marker to begin weapon verification. Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets. Primary weapon test successful. Initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets. Sidearm test successful.
Welcome aboard, Agent. This is Louis Chang, Northeast Section Commander of the Division. You have been activated because Brooklyn has become dangerously unstable. Isaac has updated us with your progress. Proceed to the nearest safe house for your full equipment loadout. Agent, I've confirmed that your fellow agent Faye Lau has arrived here. Check in with her when you get inside.
Now entering a safe area.
Good morning, New York. Or evening. I can't tell. And to be honest, I don't care. Could be 4 a.m. for all I know. What I do have is a little more info on that Directive 51 stuff. So,
we're losing this whole neighborhood. Rioters are moving through, in force, headed this way.
Put your people there. I see someone else got the call. I'm Agent Fei Lau, Division. Activated the same time as you, part of the second wave of us going in. I don't know what happened to the first wave, but unfortunately, there's still lots left for us to do. We don't have much intel. And we don't have the luxury of failure. Not with Manhattan under lockdown and Brooklyn on the brink. People like me and you, we're what's left to hold the line. With any luck, we'll have more to go on once we rendezvous with the commander. More about the situation, about who's turning the streets into a war zone. Anything that's gonna help us do what we're supposed to do. Now, if you'll excuse me, Lieutenant.
Officer Hazen and his team are handling situation reports. If you're looking for a hotspot, that's who you want to talk to.
Complete your activation at the terminal to enable Directive 51 operational status and equipment.
Good evening, Mr. and Mrs. New York City, from East Hudson and Bronx to Queens and all.
Identity confirmed. SHD equipment activated.
Check these babies out.
They just call it the division.
They got a hell of a selection.
I mean, I don't know what good it's supposed to do. It certainly didn't save us when the green poison hit. The only thing it's good at is making us wonder who among us is secretly a sleeper agent. Turn us all against each other, divide us. That's the beauty of this super classified bullshit. We all got infected.